In this video, I'm gonna teach you how to activate Xbox Game Pass on your Asus laptop. It's a very easy process, so make sure to follow along. Activating the Xbox Game Pass subscription on an Asus laptop is very simple. Instead of doing this process through the Xbox or Microsoft website, all that you have to do is go over to the Microsoft Store. So open the Windows menu and using the search function, look for Store or Microsoft Store. You are going to find it under the Best Match, and when you open the application, you will be able to sign into a Microsoft account. This is very important. You must remember this account because it is going to be the one that you are going to use on the Xbox app to use Game Pass. And all that you have to do now is go over to your library. You will have four tabs: apps, games, movies and TV, and finally included with device. You will notice that for me, I don't have any options here, but if you are on an eligible Asus laptop, the Game Pass subscription offer is going to be right here. So as soon as you claim the offer, you will have Xbox Game Pass attributed to the currently signed in Microsoft account. Alternatively, you can also do this process through the Xbox app. On the home screen, just go over to See All Plans, and over here there will be a big pop-up telling you that Game Pass is included with your device. Regardless of which option you pick, you simply have to follow the steps on screen to confirm the offer, and Xbox Game Pass will be active. Make sure to use the Xbox app for any games that you want to play, and you will be good to go. Be aware of the duration of the subscription and whether or not recurring payments were active after you accepted the offer. I hope I was able to help you on how to claim Xbox Game Pass on your Asus laptop. If this video helped you, please be sure to leave a like and subscribe for more very easy tips. Thank you for watching.